Hey guys, if you're a comic book fan, if you ever need some badass superhero wear or comic books or stickers, make sure you sign up at tblocks.com, use promo code PNOTBX. They have all the cool superhero gear, comic book fans, you're gonna love it, so make sure you check out this website, link is in the description.
Oh my baby girl. Oh, whenever I see her, I just wanna bend her over. Yo, what the fuck is up? It's Prince Charming. Alright guys, today we got another Try Not a Scene challenge, and I bet you won't pass this because I love singing and I love catchy songs. Let me play the most catchiest song you have ever heard. So here you know what to do, smash that like button, let's get 500 likes on this video. Subscribe and turn your post notifications on so you know every single time I post. Comment right now, who do you think is the most slept on artist? Try not all comments, so comment right now. Alright guys, let's get into this challenge. Remember, no singing, no dancing, no humming, nothing. You can't do nothing, guys. I know I don't take L's. Will you take an L? Because I don't take no L's. You better take a dub with me. Let's get it. Ooh, Justin Bieber, the kick it all off. I can't dance though. I'm not going to. You finna rob him? Finna throw some hands? Don't get your ass whooped. Aw, Biebs. You gonna let a damn Renaissance man kidnap you? Okay, Asian boy, you finna B-boy? Okay. You got moves, little Asian man? Shouldn't y'all be working on Pokemon cards? Oh, he's in the Michael Jackson. I didn't know they know about Michael Jackson in Tokyo. I never seen the music video to this. So strange. I wish I could. I wish I could whip in the car like that. Not gonna lose. Are you bad bitches? Is this Teen Wolf? Someone gonna say something? Y'all just gonna stare at each other and walk away? You got a flat tire? Mow the bitches over! What kind of fucking Illuminati shit is this? Were you just floating? She looks so pretty though. Would you rise up? Come and meet me in the sky. Would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? I'm not gonna lose, guys. Fall in the name of love. Oh my baby girl. Oh, whenever I see her, I just wanna bend her over. Ariana Grande, if you ever see this, I'm gonna be more respectful. Maybe what's it gonna hurt if they don't know? Making everybody think that we so long. Just as long as you know you baby girl. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you. Don't need no butterflies when you give me the whole damn.
That kind of looks like Kendall Jenner. No, it doesn't. Way, you do. So you just have a random black oiled up nigga just dancing with you? You white girls. Everybody knows this song. This is a song every white girl dances to at a party. You know you're at a white party if this song plays. They love this song. I'm not gonna dance. I'm not even gonna shake my head. This song's catchy though. Never seen this one either. Bad bitch. Who's gonna clean up all that paintball? Not me. I love how he left One Direction. This song goes so hard. He's such a smooth ass nigga, bro. Ooh. Not gonna lose though. I know the lyrics. I'm not gonna lose. This is Sia, right? That's how you say her name? Yeah, yeah! Yeah! They posted! That was some Alpha Gamma Kappa shit. Bad girl, Riri.
a hammer? She was trying to look good with the tools, you see? She bad as fuck though. Shit. I love this song. This gives me my feelings so much. Oh my gosh. Can I cry in this challenge? I can cry, right? I can cry still. This brings back so many memories. This is a kind of a tongue twister. What are y'all, Fruit of the Loom? Y'all furries? This Five Nights at Freddy's? Wouldn't that be crazy? What are you, a booger? This is my song. I wonder what it feels like to be 20 years old. Ooh, hitting us with the Jonas Brothers? This quick? Oh, damn! Okay, big girl! Big girls need love too, shit!
I want to hold on myself, I swear. You don't need nobody else, I swear.
Get a white mom. Get a Beverly. Yeah. Get a Greg. Get a Jamal. I said Jamal. Jamal. Ooh, yeah. Get it, Arnold. Don't forget the Reese's Puffs. Grab her by the neck. Ooh, when he grabs you by the neck. Guys, just do that to a girl. That's all you need to do. I love that shit. Throw her on that bed. Damn, parkour? You Captain America? You gonna jump? Fell to his death. Dumbass. Oh shit, he survived. Pick up as much as you can and run. He lost so much money though. Challenge. I don't take no else. My baby girl, Shakira. She's so fucking bad. Beat that horn. Let me see them hips. Oh, there we go. Her hips are so signature. So smooth with it. Head ass. Girls say they don't want a guy with money, but they do. They all do. We're not taking no L's in this challenge. I don't know what y'all thought this was. I'm not taking an L. Ooh. Brought back the OG? The OG of Detroit? He snapped on this one. Baby girl back again? I needed some more Ariana. Oh, Ariana. Yeah, Panda, designer. Oh man, I need the lyrics to this song. He a fiend. Yeah, I remember this song. Low key though, I would fuck the shit out of Iggy Azalea. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, I'll smack the shit out of her. But she's pretty. White people problems. You spill that on him? What was that shit doing? Y'all see that? Okay, pay attention. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, get it, get it. Wiggle, wiggle. They have a song called Wiggle Within, and you're not gonna show some damn booty? If you don't show some girls twerking, some ass cheeks. Bitch, you just look ridiculous. You don't look like you know how to dance. They say try not to focus on her too much. Let's throw in some Indian people. What are you doing? Gretchen, don't ever try to dance again. You Darth Vader? That's clean as hell though. Ever since he's cut his hair, he's been working for the dark side. This nigga Drake. He's so emotional. He's always thinking about something. I never heard this remix before. I kind of like it better than Drake's. Ooh. This fucking song. You don't have to challenge me not to dance to this song or sing to this song. He made guap off of this song though. Like stupid guap. I still know who he is though. This is what happens when you gas a nigga up. When you give a nigga too much attention, he turns into a Drake dude, a Drake stan. He cannot dance, but this song still slapped though. Stole it from Dram though. Shit, just give me the chance. I'll show you how I can love you. They have the damn 50 Shades of Grey. This is a sex song. Turn back time to the good old days. If I could turn back time, I'm putting money in the stock market. Fuck the good old times. Nah, I'm messing with y'all. Is no, my sign is no, my number. You see, Meghan Trainor is a big fine, but at the same time though, she look extra. See if you can dance. Back that ass up. She can't dance. You see, she'll be throwing that ass if she could dance. Ooh. Hey, yeah, little kid, yeah. But then the next day they're going back to the slums. That's kind of sad though. Whatever happened to Katy Perry? Is she still lesbian? Because I kissed a girl. Fat ass titty. Alright guys, I don't think I lost that challenge. I think I took a dub on that challenge. Because you know, Prince Charming don't take no L's. He only takes dubs. Like I always tell y'all. Make sure you smash that like button. You know, subscribe, turn your post notifications on so you know every single time I post. It's Prince Charming, bitch. Catch you guys next time.